I grew up in Costa Mesa. I had, I grew up with my mom and my dad and my sister Amy. We had a bunch of cats, which we loved. We all played sports all the time, had a basketball hoop in our front yard. My dad was my basketball coach, my soccer coach. My mom was like the emotional support system, kind of when things went wrong, and picked us up and made us feel like everything was okay, even though we lost or played bad or whatever. So it was, I enjoyed my childhood. I thought soccer was my number one passion. Like, I thought that was what I was gonna do for, you know, college and high school and all that. But my team disbanded and my dad kind of dragged me to volleyball tryouts, and I just fell in love and forgot all about soccer. I was pretty much all indoor. I played indoor club, indoor high school. We did have a beach court on campus in high school, but it was pretty terrible. We never really played on it. Our coach would take us to the beach for cross training, and I hated those days. They were so hard and made me feel like I was so bad at volleyball. I played in some CBVA tournaments when I was in junior high and like maybe a freshman in high school, but kind of stopped that as club got more intense indoor. College was all indoor. There was no beach yet. And played 3 years professionally indoors in Puerto Rico, and essentially quit volleyball altogether after that. I wanted to figure out what I was gonna do with the rest of my life. And then after hostessing at a restaurant for a summer, I ended up on the beach with Kayo Berdine, who I played at USC with. And we, you know, attempted the qualifier on the AVP, and the rest is kind of, well, it's not history yet, but we're still going. I've been, you know, competing for USA Volleyball for a long time. My first attempt at an Olympics was for Beijing back in 2008. We missed that narrowly. London, I kind of went in thinking, you know, oh my gosh, we finally made the Olympics, and I just hope we don't get last place. Like, let's just win a couple matches. And we found ourselves in the finals of the Olympics and got a silver medal. So that was a really, really special experience. I'd say that final was a big learning experience. The atmosphere in the arena was actually a little bit weird, because if you're a fan at the Olympics, you want to see countries competing against each other, and it was USA, USA, and even the fans back here, everybody was kind of, you know, like, people have their preferences or whatever, but it was really, how do you get behind your country when you're competing against your own country, you know? So it was a little bit of a weird experience. We knew going in that the US was gonna bring home the gold and the silver. But yeah, I still think about that match a lot, and you know, use it to kind of motivate myself for future games. I never knew if I was even gonna go to one Olympics. Like, for me, it didn't seem likely. And then, so to be going into my third Olympics is just really exciting. USA Volleyball, the path to the podium.